Frustrated because your iPhone won't connect to Wi-Fi and keeps saying unable to join the network? Well, don't worry. Today I'm going to show you some simple steps on how you can fix the unable to join the network issue in no time. So let's get started. Before doing anything else, make sure you have tried some of these basic methods. Toggle off and on the Wi-Fi enable or disable airplane mode. Force restart your iPhone. Reboot Wi-Fi router. Still having the issue? Then follow next. Solution 1. Forget and rejoin the network. Open the Settings app, then go to Wi-Fi. Now tap on the I button next to the connected network. After that, tap on Forget this network, then press Forget to confirm, and reconnect this network again. Make sure to put accurate password while connecting. Solution 2. Turn off the restrictions. Go to the Settings app, scroll down, then click on Screen time, scroll down a little, now tap on Content and Privacy Restrictions. After that, toggle it off. Solution 3. Reset network settings. Go to the Settings app, then tap General, scroll down, now select Transfer or Reset iPhone. After that, tap on the Reset option, then hit the Reset network settings. Now enter your iPhone lock screen passcode if prompted. Finally, check on Reset network setting again. Solution 4. Check for the latest iOS updates. Open the Settings app, go to General, then tap on Software Updates. Now check and install any available updates. And ensure your iPhone is charged at least 50% or more while updating. So these are some possible solutions to fix your Wi-Fi unable to join the network issue. I hope this video helps. If so, please hit the like button. Have any questions? Let me know in the comments below and I'll get back to you soon. Thanks for watching.